Like it's cold. She likes to get down in the Trenchtown, and it's an humble beginning. You have a lot of less fortunate gathered together right there, and there's certain things, certain type of life that you're exposed to that pushes you to be negative. Not because you really want to be negative, but you start to live your circle. So, the song is called from a Jamaica lingua type of something, and also me want to live. So anybody don't know that before tonight, you know I'm going to know it. Go home and you know, study it, and also me want to live. Chuck. La 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 la. Oh, our Father in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Yesterday and today forever the same. You know I'm normally not the time to complain, but right I know this living really get into my brain. Oh, our Father, you know see the system set away. There is no escape, there is no getaway. Now ask the miracle online, it is a better way. I know I fear of nobody today.
Never break, no gangster, I won't.
comes from. Our listen deep to the words of my song. Is this trials or tribulation? Can't get an answer when me ask me question. What time me reach home and I wash with cold sweat? When me realize and me just escape them, put on the food up of me youth. When the father named me God, I want a good from me, I will be ya. Can I say something? Can I say something? Okay. Sometime when the journey get rough, sometime when the journey get tough, I and I sing some songs that it can inspire the nation. But sometime I have to listen back to I and I sang them. A whole different vibration too. Cause I and I song inspire I and I too. So this one is called Joy in the Morning. Just another day in the system. Just another day in this life. All I see is many crying, but I don't ask the question why. But I know it's gonna be joy in the morning. It's gonna be joy in the morning. It's gonna be joy in the morning. It's just not your time. Youths, hold on. Girls, hold tight. Cause if you can make it through the night, then I'm sure, sure that it's gonna be, gonna be joy in the morning. With love 24/7. Hold on and you will get your blessing. Now listen where negative people tell yourself. If you forget sun, you can't get snow. Things go faster when you get slow. Don't make it distress your head though. There's no one to know. It's gonna be joy in the morning. Just not your time. Youth, hold on. Girls, hold tight. Cause if you can make it through the night, then I'm sure, sure that it's gonna be, it's gonna be joy in the morning.
Joy.
It's gonna be joy in the morning. It's gonna be joy in the morning.
Joy in the morning.
In the start the day. So if you wake up with a desire to fulfill, I guarantee that it will follow. Surely. Nesbeth song and tell anybody or anyone that it's your song. Just sing it like it's you put paper to pen or pen to paper and write the lyrics. My thing, my mission, I'm on a mission to unite the world. I know I have a long way to go because it's my second time in the UK, but you know what? I'm taking on the journey step by step. Just returned from, just goodbye Europe, you know, reggae jam, reggae gil, and then come over to the UK because I can't, you know, go back to Jamaica without coming to look for my UK fans. So give yourself a round of applause, somebody, please. Blessings. Alright, the next song is called Redemption. Old pirate, yes, the rabbi, and sold I to the merchant ship. Minutes after day to God, from the bottomless pit. But my head was made strong by the hands of the Almighty. We followed in this generation triumphantly. Won't you help to sing songs of freedom? It's all I ever am. Redemption song. Redemption song. Emancipate yourself from mental slavery. Cause none of them can stop at the time. How long shall they kill our prophet? While we stand aside and look, some say it's just a part of it. We got to fulfill the book. Won't you let me sing the songs of freedom? It's all I ever heard. Redemption song. Redemption song. Emancipate yourself from mental slavery. Come but don't set them free your mind.
water me energy. Cause no loving can stop at the time. How long shall they kill our prophet while we stand aside and look? Some say it's just a part of it. We got to fulfill the book.
Nesbeth, you are on a mission. You are on a mission. So What is it that you're gonna say to your fan when you see your fans them, you know? And I'm like, this is my happiest moment in music, being on stage, you know, entertaining you all. You know, in the show there's one thing, but you're not getting that real vibration. So I really want to the music to come in front of an audience that is going through hard, tough times and still take the time out to come and say, you know what, let me just full joy myself. As a lot of you would say, enjoy, but I say full joy. Anyway, next track. This song is an experience I had in Kingston, Jamaica, Trench Town. So.
Me bed for me belly, me crawl. Me pray for siren, but all I heard was a scream from me next door neighbor a ball. No kill me one son, but me still hear the gun. Me could do wait till morning come. Oh, why? Guns out this morning. Babylon to me again. Guns out this morning. Question repeated. Guns out this morning. Just for killing, I'd rather be with picking than to be the victim of them evil of system. We can't believe I really, really trench on you. Me grew up, them show them all to pipe up before me smoke. Me convince them future, quote and them grow up. So my thing are the cancer, and that's how we turn up. Control this morning, Babylon to me again. Control this morning. And we pretend guns out this morning. The whole place under curfew. Guns out this morning. It's a true story. When I say Babylon coming again, I mean the popo. And when I say guns out, that want to settle their differences, their differences with gun. So it's the clashes of the youths in the garrison gun and Babylon, which is the pow-pow. So myself as an innocent individual, along with a lot of innocent people, has to go through this on a day-to-day basis. There are times when, look, there are times when gunshot take you to bed and wake you up in the morning. But it's something you grow to live with as if it is the reality. It becomes the reality. So sometimes it seems like it is pretty much a part of your life. When, because I get the opportunity to go to the United States of America through the Caribbean. Being in England, Europe, I know for a fact that's not the way to live. But listen, I get